name is Israelle Johnson, and I am from Baltimore, Ohio. My major is laboratory science technology. I went to a mainstream school with a deaf and hard of hearing program with interpreters. High school was somewhat tough for me. I was the only one that was deaf in my grade. Being isolated, I felt sad, felt kind of lonely. So that's why I was so grateful to have my instrument, because my instrument is my best friend. Being in a symphony was the best thing ever throughout high school. I picked RIT NTID to get a very good education. I wanted to get experience of all my professors signing and being in small classes with the deaf and hard of hearing students. You get tons of support, get to interact with the deaf world and the hearing world. I am very comfortable being far away from my home. I have friends to interact with. I have professors that I develop a relationship with. I've met so many awesome people here. People are so friendly here. I have friends that are mixtures of deaf and hard of hearing and hearing friends. I asked my closest friends to go to Global Village to hang out on the weekends. So I love working and interacting with my friends in the science lab. I love a major you don't have to have an interpreter. And I enjoy learning science, and I'm so proud that I have the knowledge of science. One special thing about RIT and TID, I'm starting with an associate degree, and I am getting all the support to be successful to continue with my bachelor's degree in chemistry. I always wanted to find a college that involves orchestra. I enjoy the viola because it takes a lot of my mind and brings so much peace. You just forget about everything. And I love being in orchestra and working with other musicians to make awesome music. So the musicians at RIT Orchestra accept me, so I feel like I'm just like any other people. Now that I'm here, I strongly feel that I fit in RIT and TID 100%. So I'm so grateful I chose this college. RIT is the perfect fit for me.